Usain Bolt, though, getting into his running. Here he comes. Usain Bolt, challenged by Tyson Gay. Usain Bolt, 2 clear meters. Tyson Gay in second place. And in third place,
started very, very quickly in lane 8, is already up on Masrahi. He's gone storming through the first 100 metres. Van Niekerk, trying to go with him, has gone past Santos, who's just left, but he will finish quickly. So Kerani James and Mukwala putting a gap between themselves and Rabah Youssef, but Merritt setting the pace. Has he gone too hard here? Van Niekerk trying to chase him down. Kerani James moving around that top bend, and here comes Mukwala. Santos not out of it either, and Merritt already looking a little bit spent here as Van Niekerk moves ahead. And Merritt's going to have to be strong, and here comes Kerani James. The two of them chasing down Van Niekerk. The South African in the front. It's going to be goal for South Africa. 43-47. A stunning...
Ja tuosta lähtee juoksu käyntiin. Keskeltä loistava lähtö. Trammell, rataviisi. Trammell johtaa, mutta hyvin tulee myöskin siellä Robles, tämä uusi kuupalainen. Ja keskeltä Arnold, tämä veteranijuoksija liuksiaan, kun tämä voittaa lopulta. Tiukaksi menee. 12.90, uusi maailman ennätys liuksiaan. Oh.
Шанс установить личный рекорд. По предыдущим прыжкам похоже. Здорово! Класс!
И очередной рекорд.
Все-таки Богдан 2.42 выходит и смотрим. Первая попытка.
И берем.
Ох, какая красота! Ну все, что...
Such prominence in our sport and in their event. 6.02 meters. Kendrick's first to go. First attempt. Oh, he's got it! Sam Kendrick's clears 6.02 meters in line. First attempt, 6.07 meters. Mundo Duplantis. Sensational!
Were the wind to be at 1.9 or 2 meters per second, the maximum possible advantage, the stimulus of competition, the marvelous facility here, the stimulus of a great athlete here going for it. Well, that's going to be very close indeed. A magnificent jump by Carl Lewis.
Long jump, Mike Powell. So unlucky in the previous round to be denied a huge jump by a marginal no jump. Now what's this one going to be? Well, it looks like 9 meters.
D'aller chercher un record personnel pour aller chercher les 18 mètres 11 de Christian Taylor, ça paraît peut-être un peu juste, mais qui sait? C'est toujours dans des grands concours comme ça qu'on est capable de se surpasser. Il a déjà battu son record personnel. Il est parti loin. Lui aussi, il va chercher les 18 mètres. Oh là là, Winkler! Avec Christian Taylor toujours en tête du concours de triple saut. C'est son quatrième essai à l'américain.
Oh! Surely he can't produce one of the best in history, can he? Oh my goodness me! This is incredible. Krauser leads with 22-36. Big roar. Oh my goodness me, that's huge. If he throws a season's best, or personal best, he's in the conversation for a medal. Oh, that's big. Yes.
And look at the photographers actually kneeling almost a metre in to that sector. The former world record holder. Oh, he's caught that one well, and he's going to the lead, and it's over 85, and it's near 86. In such good form. And he's really caught that one. Oh, and it's close to the world record.
Että kovaa reenattu ja katsotaan miten kisassa menee.
Ja sitten vuoro Johannes Vetter. Kaksi kertaa jo tällä kaudella yli 90 metriä. Ai ai, ja nyt saadaan kumikin. Lähteepäs korkealle, aivan omiin korkeuksiin tuo keihäs. Ja oi, oi, yli 90 metriä.
Got this under control. Let's watch the changeovers. That's pretty good. Into Mike Rogers. Great Britain still in the mix with Richard Kilty. China still in this on the outside. The United States get a fairly crisp exchange. Brilliant running by the Japanese coming through. The United States, America take it. It's silver this time for Great Britain and a brilliant bronze.
Lane one vacant. Clean start to Lamont Smith of USA, fourth in their trials. Ewan Thomas, finalist here from Great Britain. That'll be interesting. Thomas has gone out hard. McDonald running for Jamaica. That's Lamont Smith, an inexperienced USA team. Can the Brits take advantage of that? Leading at 200, Black closing strongly. Jamaica got third. What a finale. Maybank a metre up. Black silver medalist. Now challenging. Maybank will be strong. Can Black take him? He grimaces. He goes up and moves up alongside of him. No, Maybank's holding him now. Drawing away a metre. A metre and a half. And the United States will finish with a gold medal. And Black gets silver for Britain. And Jamaica gets third.
Q
Plenty of noise before the start. Rhodesia lopes away. Keaton, his countryman, goes quickly early on. And from the outside, Abu Bakabaki is going very quickly. Khaki it is, trying to cross over in the first 100 metres or so in front, but he's got plenty of competition up near the lead, and Rhodesia just sort of easing his way up there and saying,
I'm just trying to catch him, but then he's just going further and further away.
It
beautiful
is.
Stride, beautiful rhythm, and he looks as if he's going to be about 10 or 15 metres clear as they come into the home straight.
Amos gets to second. He's running on hard. Rhodesia leads by 5 metres. Amos is raising a huge effort, but David Rhodesia, his father has an Olympic silver medal. He's going to have Olympic gold. Is he going to get close to his own world record?
He's yes, he's got it!
149.
Larry and having been a rabbit for 7 years on the circuit, there are times when the organizers give you a split and you go, are you nuts? I've got to run what? And once again, this is one of those events where they're asking for unbelievable splits to try and set up Michel Rouge to an unbelievable time.
And AC Graham Hood from Canada himself, really one of the best marathon milers in the world, pulling everybody along, and then he will drop away. And David Lalay, who's running right behind him from Kenya, is expected to tow this field.
Just the two of them right now. El Garouche with less than 200 meters to go. Bernard Lagat, the Olympic silver medalist, holding on as well as he ever has before this late in the race. He looks strong to me, Lewis.
He looks awfully strong, and right now he's looking for some sign of fatigue from El Garouche. But right now, this is when El Garouche has to push. Ken cannot Lagat catch him.
It is El Garouche with half a step and Bernard Lagat. El Garouche just 20 meters to go, and he gets the victory. It is a new meet record.
To come off this pace and reach for history. 11:46 with 400 meters to go.
They need a 58-second last 400 meters to do it. And who's going to have the kick? Coleman looks a little tired to me. Let's see what Gabriel Sassley has left. 300 meters to go now. Just 300 meters.
There goes Haile Gebrselassie. In speed, and the little Ethiopian may be on his way into the history books yet again. The crowd is going crazy here in Zurich. Coleman has nothing for him. Look at the face of Haile Gebrselassie as he turns onto the straightaway. He has literally gone where no human being has ever gone before in terms of speed and endurance, and now the finish line awaits, and with it, a new world record.
By more than 3 seconds. With one lap to go, Dwight, and the other velocity used to be able to just run away from people or set a blistering pace so he didn't have to run away from anybody. Now at 30 years of age and all of these great world championship performances and Olympic Games gold medals, he now finds himself running a blistering pace and having just another Kenyan hanging on there. He probably doesn't even know this guy's name. This young man isn't even 20 years old yet, and he is pushing the greatest distance runner ever all the way the line in a very, very outstanding time.
Talk about not respecting your elders. He tries to pass him with 200 to go, and I mean, that's the way you got to think as an athlete. Look at him try and match him stride for stride. Kemboi was an unknown athlete, has improved dramatically at 5,000 meters this year, and has only run a couple of tenths. Look at him hold on to Gebrselassie. Come on, Kemboi, you got to respect your elders, my man. And look at Gebrselassie hold on. A steering last lap, a tremendous time. And he hits the tape, one of the fastest times ever run. It is the third.
In Diamond League, in fiecare etapă, și de asemenea încearcă să-și apropie cât mai multe puncte pentru Diamond Race. Coeci este lider cu 8 puncte, Kemboi este al doilea la egalitate cu Kipruto cu câte 6 puncte. Acești trei competitori luptă, iată Coeci pierde teren, Kipruto și Kemboi pe primele două locuri. Kipruto, campionul olimpic actual, în luptă cu Ezekiel Kemboi, fostul campion olimpic. Dacă nu face nicio greșeală, Kipruto poate obține un rezultat excepțional. intră pe ultimii 100 de metri, recordul mondial este 7.56.94, un mare pericol. Brimin Kipruto se apropie de recordul mondial, 7.53.65, este un nou record stat.